Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Barcelona. They take on Villarreal, and it's next on EA TV. Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Barcelona facing Villarreal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Commanding goalkeeping. The Villarreal starting 11. Tomas Strakosha gets the nod between the posts. Giovanni Lo Celso starts with Dani Parejo in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the emphasis is on creativity. Pulls it back. Well, nothing comes of it. It's with Hernandez. De Jong. Well, visionary passing. He's in position. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. And he read it superbly. Oh, he's through here. Still a chance. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Well, a second goal for them here. Running with the ball confidently. And a decent delivery. And the danger still on. And a goal! And you've got to say, definitely took a deflection off the defender. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Well, the focus on many of the back pages this week has been on Sergio Aguero. If reports are to be believed, this could be his final season. Could it be, Stuart, he's about to hang up his boots?
Well, Derek, it happens to everybody at some point. The body just can't cope anymore.
Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Parejo! Well, negligence in front of goal. No two ways about that. Excellent ball over the top. Decent position. And played in. Lo Celso. Well, able to close down the shot. Blocked again. Making sure nothing came of it. Lo Celso. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself, and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Hernandez. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Barca with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Dani Raba. Promising move, while showing excellent judgment to intercept. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Plenty of reports this morning in the sports blogs and tabloids that Napoli are on the cusp of making a very interesting signing, Stuart.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
Plenty of options. Must be! And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Hernandez has it. So, a half an hour remaining. Oh, great attacking play. And back with Neymar. Superb block. And that's... to them for winning back possession. But a big match in La Liga to savour shortly on EA TV. It's Barcelona against Levante. Moreno, teammates in the middle. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Frankie de Jong. Well, they get the ball once more. And space for them here on the flank. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Well, it was apparently a book.
This is something Neymar is certainly used to. Attention during the warm-up.
in imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV?
Hello to you from one of the great footballing cities in Spain. We're at the Estadio Ciudad de Valencia.
I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Levante versus Barcelona. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
Well, I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
He continues his run. Just the clearance that was called for. And goal news to bring you, in this case from the Athletic Bilbao match, Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Bilbao. It was a free kick that deflected.
Oh, the post denied him. Well, no danger now. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And there's the delivery. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in their last match.
What a moment this could be.
Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Can he make it 1-0? And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Well, we're sorry for interrupting you just then, Alex. To clarify, Athletic Bilbao have scored in that match, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Well, there's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game, and the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about
it. Derek, what a chance this is.
And still danger here. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And a goal to tell you about in Vigo. So let's join Alex Scott for an update.
It's now 1-0 with 31 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. De Jong. Effective challenge. So inching towards half-time and Barca with the lead. Stuart, what strikes you about what they've put into the first half?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And Neymar, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. Attack looks promising. Oh, he's left his marker for dead, just failing to hit the target. Good effort though.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. Midfielder completely dominated the game. and the front player's movement has been excellent.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Longley. Jordi Alba. Carles Perez. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Excellent challenge. Dangerous looking through ball. And Neymar's motoring. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Three goals without reply. He's beaten his man. Being egged on by the crowd, able to get a body in the way. Possession changes hands, the interception there. No real conviction in the challenge. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Now we have a mouth-watering tussle from La Liga coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Levante against Alaves. Well, the ball lost here. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Totally confused his opponent. Long way out this. Oh, a smart stop. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. And cleared away. And Neymar. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
Yep, Celta Vigo were awarded the penalty. The confidence as he stepped up to take that penalty. He stroked it in the bottom corner. It's now 2-1 with 65 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. This is something Neymar is certainly used to. Attention during the warm-up. Will he shine against his former club? We're live next, so don't go anywhere. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we're ready to bring you the second leg of this UEFA Champions League semi-final. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Barcelona.
Well, Derek, PSG were excellent in that first leg, but what they can't do is think the job is done. I've just got a feeling this is going to be a much tougher game today. They'll certainly need to play well.
Leon Goretzka. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And space to cross it. Goretzka putting his body on the line. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Physically strong and secure on the ball. There's no doubt about it, Neymar has been on the back pages of many a newspaper in recent days. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say,
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Gonzalo Guedes. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And that pass could be troublesome. Not a particularly... And there is the goal! Wow, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. Well, plenty of goals if you look at the aggregate. 3-2 here. Gonzalo Guedes. And Barcelona have possession again. And possession given away. Neymar, closing down well. The delivery from Neymar, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Well, Barca have the ball once more. Getting the better of his opponent. Neymar. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, this has been a special tie to view. 3-3 on aggregate. A very good tackle. Lionel Messi. Well, they need to get tighter. Ndidi. Diogo Dalot. Garcia. Jordi Alba. The ball back with PSG now. A And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. He's managed to lose his marker. It has to be! And fired against the crossbar. Well, no danger now. And Neymar. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Exciting La Liga match in prospect here on EA TV. It's Barcelona.
Can he score here, Derek?
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Festival of attacking football. 5-3 on aggregate. Messi. Can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Well, options at the back post here. Well, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Gonzalo Guedes. Well-timed tackle. Neymar. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!